I felt last night. We're a little bit sad. I think the emotion's getting to all of us.
Probably sad. Oh.
Well, it's the last night.
I thought you were saying we were sad last night.
No, no, not last night. We're sad tonight.
We were happy last night. So as you will have seen.
If you didn't get, get your bloody nose in it all the time, you wouldn't have got it wrong.
You will have seen from the interviews we did last night, Bill, that we were pretty happy, actually.
Yeah. So I'm going around to the other side of the barbecue to talk to Jeff. Hey, Jeff. Oh, hit me fucking out again. Jesus.
Yes, it's his tits on a bull's back.
So,
hang on. Yeah.
Top three experiences this weekend, not necessarily to do with cars.
Okay, one was Terry hitting his head on the door of the van.
Yeah, that really hurt.
And the other one was
Actually, when you mention it, that hurts as well.
Okay, but the other one was Terry hitting his head on the door of the lot. The light over
not,
there.
Not sure why it's all about me.
And the other one was Terry just hitting his head again, because he's so stupid.
Okay.
what?
Hang on a second.
Hang on, you got the camera on the
Cut. Everyone stand still. Okay, we're back again.
Back again.
Righto, Jeff. What three things really amazed you at this weekend? Cars included. Things that really got you tickled and laughing and having a good time.
Having a good time.
Not him.
Oh, well, I'm a Ford man, but Lounsey won.
Lounsey won.
And I love Lounsey, so
go,
that's okay.
Lounsey.
The other one was just a great weekend with the boys that are here.
Yep.
Only one girl.
Yeah, and I don't, where is she,
Darryl's
by the way?
Hiding.
Where is the chick?
I met Daryl.
Sorry, I thought you meant that chick that walked into the campsite on Wednesday.
No.
Nope, not her.
And third one's hard to come by.
Sorry, Daryl's going, cut.
Terry, you're a very naughty boy.
For all you people out there, that's just us. Okay, yeah, and the third one?
It's the van.
The van.
Mount Vanarama, great. Good night's sleep.
Yep.
And kept warm. Everybody else is getting blown away.
Yep.
Not by girls, but by wind.
Yeah. Oh, hang on. Snip.
I don't know whether a viewer...
And here comes Golden Child again.
Whether you've met my new friend, Guy Sebastian here.
Oh, yeah, yes.
He saw some chicks the other day that blew him away.
Yep.
And then they came back into the van and blew him
again. And they blew him again. Now, girls, we're quoting Guy the Fool and...
Now, all I can say is now, go and interview someone else, please.
No, I've got other things to talk to you about.
I'm still eating my hamburger.
Well, I'll keep eating. You can talk with your mouthful.
So good sheep.
Shut up, idiot. what was I going to say? I'll come back to you because I had something to talk to you about and now I've forgotten.
Okay, go away, Jeff. Is that
because you have brain damage?
Yeah, I'll come back.
Thank you.
I'm going over to Johnny Boy now. I'm leaving you to laugh, shithead. Golden Child's got to be in it, like salt and pepper. In fact, as a matter of fact, ladies and gentlemen, I'll just pan around over there for a minute. Here he is. He still wants to get in there, even though I'm... Leave it alone!
Let go.
Here, look.
Microphone. Microphone.
Oh, microphone.
No, actually, scratch that.
Is that running or what?
Microphone. He took your microphone off you.
What I was trying to do while we're doing it, you are like this. A little bit of pepper and a little bit of salt. Got to be in everything.
I thought you were conducting an interview, Terry.
Oh, what? Now, Johnny, your three highlights of the weekend. Besides having that first crap, which was obviously, that was monumental. That was the one that really set you off.
That was like winning the lottery. I actually had to come and take the dunny away because I blew the arse out of
it. I'd rather win tax like that than the
crap. But anyway, the biggest highlight was Lounsey winning the race.
Yeah, Lounsey.
Magnificent.
Just going back to the Tats Lotto thing, you're not Phil, you're Jono.
Phil's the other guy.
If you want Tats Lotto, you can pay someone else to take a shit for you, you see? So I think Terry's got a good idea there.
Pay someone to wipe the ass.
Yeah.
Can we get on somewhere else?
Get out of the toilet humour.
Toilet humour. Third most popular thing?
Second most popular thing.
Second, sorry.
haven't had an ounce of junk food all weekend because of you.
And him.
Everyone's been magnificent. And why would you want to go home when you can eat like a king?
Hello, Mary.
He doesn't want to go home, you don't cook.
Sorry about the placemats.
Yes, the placemats, but four. That brought tears to our eyes.
I've actually got four.
Hang on,
amazing.
Hang on, Johnny.
Excuse me, while this shit's going on, I'm working.
Hang on.
Okay.
Hang on.
Oh,
man. I feel good.
So like I was saying, I've actually got
Terry.
I think about that.
Terry, no, too late. Terry, he's got a fourth amazing thing.
So four.
I'm amazed at how many times someone can actually bang their head. So Julie, be gentle on him when he gets home.
He's damaged goods.
He'll have a headache. Sure.
Yeah, leave my head alone.
And the fourth amazing thing was how many times Daryl actually washed the dishes.
None.
Absolutely amazing.
Hang on, home viewers. To be fair, I've been doing all of the heavy lifting with the videos and stuff. Yeah. You wouldn't be able to watch all of this bullshit that they've been dribbling if I wasn't operating the interwebs with such finesse.
Absolutely true.
So now you've just interviewed yourself as well. So
Daryl, thanks for joining us. Well, you're welcome, Daryl.
What about my top three?
Oh, hang on, I was just thanking myself for my own interview.
Right.
Terry, John, Swapsies.
Terry, what was your three amazing things for the weekend, brother?
Whose drinks this?
Well,
his. Big Birds.
Top three, not in any order, was Two Men. I thought that was pretty funny. second was just being with these guys. I really...
Don't get too emotional.
Can't make it stop.
Jeff, can you get the tissues, please? He's about to cry.
I really love those guys.
Spotlight.
No, I really love them. The other one was...
We had a great shit this morning.
No, the food was good. Everyone contributed to the food. And look, it's our first year down in the paddock. The camping ground of
Chase.
And we can't wait to get back here. We've already planned our strategy for next year. Fuel stops, intake, outtake. ready to go.
Pit crew, driver changes, the works.
And I just want to remind everyone, it's 11 months. 3 weeks, 6 days, and then 12 hours.
Someone's phone's ringing.
There's
the
president. It's Julia.
The president. She's a prime minister.
Okay. I'll say it now. Hello. Check you later, Phil. And bye for now.